On drums, John Bonham. Bass, John Paul Jones. Vocals, Robert Plant. Lead guitar, Jimmy Page. And evening with Led Zeppelin.
Drive our ships to new land. Thank you. We need your assistance. There's about 18,000 of you. That's not 250,000, but it's 18,000. But 18,000 pairs of hands should sound pretty good. Right? Right. I can only hear 15,000. 799. Thank you. Good evening. For those people shouting obscenities, it's all going to come, right? That's for the man over there, because you have no voice left. We got What? You got a haircut and grown a beard, love. Where's that? That's this guy. The point is, we got an album coming out in 2 weeks' time. Right. Thank you. And on this album, there's a few acoustic things. And we'd like to try and do one for you tonight. So if you can tell the mouse who's sitting on the floor to stop squeaking, and we can get everything very quiet, we'll manage to do it. This features the illustrious John Paul Jones on electric mandolin. Yes. We usually expect about 3 minutes feedback before you go. This is a thing called That's the Way. Thank you.
turned away.
But now's the time to look and look again at what you see.
Is that the way?
Thank you. Hang on then. We've had a bit of abuse in the Midwest. Every time you sit on a chair and pick up a mandolin, it's... This next thing's an instrumental featuring Jimmy on the guitar. Now, this is a thing called Bron Ra. Now, Bron Ra is the name of a little cottage in the mountains of Snowdonia in Wales. And Bron Ra is a Welsh equivalent of the phrase golden breast. This is so because of its position every morning when the sun rises, and it's really a remarkable place. So, after staying there for a while and deciding that it was time to leave for various reasons, we couldn't really just leave it and forget about it. You've probably all been to a place like that. Only we can tell you about it and you can't tell us. But this is in true countryside. A lot of it's still, well, a lot of it in England is even being planted in there. So you have so many trees per field, and people aren't supposed to know about it. Strings seem to go all over the place.
And so do I.
Thank you. Jimmy Page. Two for Jimmy Page. A nice one. We're getting a little looser now, right? See John Bonham, there he is. Look at that. Craftsman with a hammer. Far out, man. What I'm trying to say is, what we have in... We'd like to do another thing from the new album. This is featuring John Paul in his role as an organist. This is called Since I've Been Loving You. Everybody's quite nice tonight, aren't they? It's a much better atmosphere this evening than last time, believe me. Heavy vibraphones. Love for drive.
waters are clear. Oh, I love you, baby. Yes, I love you, baby. Thank you.
We're adverse for Gillette. On organ once again, John Paul Jones, featuring the organ of John Paul Jones. John Paul Jones's organ. Anything. Thank you.
mountains crumble to the sea. There will still be you and me.
Thank you.
John Paul Jones on organ. What about that? Come on.
Thank you.
the crush of sticks against skins. Yes, it's our own, our very own. John Bonham, Moby Dick, John Bonham.
John Bonham. Bonham. Bonham.
People thought swamp music was dirty until he came on the scene. Take a little time. So we want you to, young and old, we want you to get up and get very loose, right? As easy as we are.
Down in the sun, I'm a million love.
laying down. I heard my mom and papa talking. I heard them say, let that boy boogie woogie. Cause he's in it, he's got to come out. I need to boogie sometimes. Oh, hear a lot of buzzing. Sounds like my little honeybee.
Locked up. From Led Zeppelin 3. This is called Out on the Tiles.
Mm-hmm.
Andy. Thank you. We'll see you again.
They were standing on the chair and the chick. They were standing on the chair.